Nancy here again at Porsche Colorado Springs, coming at y'all windblown and everything. I'm so sorry. Oh my goodness, it's taking me so many tries to get this done to you. So we're just not going for perfect today. It's a Monday. So I do want to point this out. It has 41,118 miles on the odometer. It does have navigation, Bluetooth, all that good stuff. Heated, ventilated seats, which I'm partaking in the ventilation part right now. It does have the lane keep, so it'll let you know through a warning right here if you start to drift out of the lane. This is not the one that pulls you back in, but it does let you know if you drift back out. You can turn off your auto stop start feature there. You can stiffen up the whole suspension with the sport button right there. You got your parking brake, all your air conditioning, your hill assist, all that good stuff is there. You got a multi-function steering wheel, and you can go through all your different options right there. In the armrest here, you do have a USB port, auxiliary, and another power outlet right there. And then you can also put in the smoking package here, you can put an adapter right there if you want. No, the vehicle does not smell like smoke. It smells great, so nobody's ever smoked in it. I'm very sensitive to that. You do have blind spot monitoring, seat settings 1 and 2. Your mirrors do fold in. You have your HomeLink Roger opening system on the backup camera. Let me put that on right now. People always ask, I just want to be sure you know, there is a backup camera. It does have 4 sensors in the front, 4 sensors in the back, and you can turn off that beeping if it should bother you. You can turn that off right here. You do have a great big panoramic sunroof, and I just had shown you a video with it retracted, and now you can see it's closed, so it works great. And Porsche crest again on the headrest here, and they are not on the back seat passengers. Heated back seats. It's just beautiful. It's really pretty. I did beige interior and I'm a little jealous. I wish I had gone with black. I love it. All right, if this is a beautiful baby for you, if there's anything else I can tell you that you cannot tell anything about the damage. $1,900 worth of damage on a Porsche is extremely minor. And we did the work at our Porsche certified shop. So yeah, it's been well taken care of. We've got a lot of records. I would just have to redact the person's name off of them in order to send them to you. But we absolutely will divulge everything and anything to you that you want, no problems or questions asked. A certification has very strict rules regarding accidents or damage or anything like that. Can't have more than one panel painted. So you can rest assured it's in great shape because this is a certified baby, okay? And as you can see by all the people that are outside, it's busy. So I'm gonna go and you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.